Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to prepare fish with coconut milk. Here's our ingredients: salt, garlic, onion, and ginger, vinegar, pepper, seasoning, and coconut milk. First, clean the fish. Rub some salt. Set aside. Garlic. There's 4 cloves of garlic. Ginger, now let's fry the fish. In the same pan, saute garlic, onion, and ginger. Garlic. Now, add the second extract, coconut milk. Second extract, coconut milk. Then, add the fried fish. Simmer for 2 minutes. Now add our
first extract,
coconut milk. Add salt. Pepper. Seasoning. And vinegar. You can also add some moringa or pichai. Hi guys, our tuna with coconut milk is already cooked. Let's eat!